Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Kronos Island. This is going to be the chain attack challenge. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get on the way. Let's do that one first, since that's technically number one. Give me a good song for running around here. Might as well. Trust me, everyone. As much as I dislike Sonic 06 for its terrible graphics and gameplay bugs and everything like that, you gotta always agree, its soundtrack is beautiful. Don't do that. Oh boy. Got in this ring. I almost forgot about the homing shot. So that was a good start. The only question though, the only issue that I can think of right now for this is when I was on Kronos Island, I could defeat Ninja or I would be able to go and find Ninja or potentially Squid so I can get that huge boost of points for to get the S-Rank easier. But unfortunately, they're not here on Kronos Island. You have Tank, Sumo, Strider, Shark, all of them, and Tank. All of them are which time-consuming and will eat away at the clock. Begin. I got that S-Rank right in the nick of time. Where's the next one? Over here? Yeah, because I have over that one there, that one there. But this one would be the next one. Ready, set, go. Oh, I hate those things now. Okay. So for regular enemies, stay away from the jellyfish things because they're time consuming as well. I think it's rush A. Okay, boost A while in the air. Got it. Oh, shark. Try this again. Okay. We're gonna start this with going dealing with this one. Go to you. Down. Go this way. Nope. Forget you. Right in the nick of time for that one. Okay. That one was a little bit trickier to get, but I'm glad it worked out. I'm gonna go to this one now. And you got these enemies right here. That's going to be the start off. Oy vey. just had a second or two more, then I would have had that spring, motherfucker. Okay. Try this again. No! Sumo? Okay. You know what? I'm willing to try this with Sumo. Ooh. Oh. Okay, okay. That works very well. Doing that with Sumo actually helped. And because of my practice while doing the Battle Rush mode? At least I have experience with dealing with Sumo and Spider too, so that's a plus. Where is... Okay, over this way. Yeah. I just don't think it would be wise to do either Strider or Shark for sure. Or these guys. Jesus. Oh my God. I was this close. This close. If it wasn't for those freaking bricks on the ground... Jesus Christ almighty. If it wasn't for those bricks on the ground, then I would not have been disrupted by this, by doing the side loop around those freaking enemies. Here to Sumo. Okay, there we go. Oh, just in time. And next one is here. Wait, I want to double check real quick. There's not any on right. No, there's not on the right side. I have bad. I just double checking on the right side because I have PTSD from the when I did the first jukebox video. Go. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, that's better. That is better. Next one, let's go over here. What's this fast travel? Let's go there. Hey, purple coins, in case if I want to visit Big again. Okay, I guess I'm going to run the long way. Okay, and I fell off. Do not put me over there with Tank. Fuck you. Oh, wow. What the? Okay, that was barely made it, because there was literally no enemies around where I was, except for that jellyfish one, but I hate that thing now. Nope. Oh, I forgot about that thing. That would have been useful. Thank you. This area has literally no enemies whatsoever around here. I got 20 seconds, I'll deal with tank right now. Come on. Nope. Not dealing with tank then. So tank is for sure a no-go on that one. Wait, just boosting alone gives me points. Those godforsaken bricks are gonna get on my goddamn nerves. No. Sumo, I'll deal with you. Just barely in the nick of time. Thank you, Sumo. And go there, and then fast travel to Hermit Coco. Damn. You piss off. Damn you. It's like, okay, this is for sure the hardest area so far. Not even close. Try that again. It's like there's usually two of those things over there. Why? Finally got an S-rank on that one, so that one's fine. How many more is there? Looks like I'm on the last one for Aerith's Island now. Nope. What's up, Elder Coco?
Yeah.
And I fall off. Come on. Oh, nice. The fact that boosting alone gives you some points too is a good thing. And let's see, it looks like... Oh, okay. So, it looks like... That's all of the action chain challenges for Aerith Island. Next up would be Chaos Island, and I am not looking forward to that one at all. See you on the next one. Peace.